We begin tonight with breaking news. The man who took hostages at Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign office in 2007 is missing from the Calumet Transitional Housing Unite in Manchester. Officials say around 3 p.m. today, Leland Eisenberg was not inside the housing unit and was put on walk-away status.
When any inmate walks away from a halfway house, even if they're not considered armed, we do encourage members of the public to contact their local police department or the New Hampshire State Prison at 603-271-1801 if they have any information on his whereabouts.